The first time I met Jackie was at the San Bernardino District ball field. Well, not really met him. I had his album Full Release on full blast, bumping from my 1982 Camaro stereo. I took my girlfriend to the dugout as we got busy to Jackie's sweet voice and sweet chords. Took all my girls there to the dugout. We made our moves and grooves to Jackie's grooves.